Sure?
Yeah.
Musk is well known for his intense work routine, which is one of the key factors in attaining his massive wealth. As of January 2021, he is ranked as the second richest person with a net worth of $184.7 billion, next to Jeff Bezos. With all this wealth, you might come to think, what does he do with those earnings? So for today, we will be discussing how Elon Musk spends his billions. There are several factors we know where Musk spends his millions. Listed below are the following. But first, a simple reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We are giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad mini, or a MacBook Pro. It's all your choice. So be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple. Real estate. With the amount of money he's making, it's no secret that Musk has multiple properties at his disposal. However, back in May 2020, the billionaire shared his thoughts on Twitter, saying that he intends to sell almost all his physical possessions and will own no house. When asked by a random Twitter follower as to why, Musk simply replied with, "Freedom." Following that announcement, the American online real estate marketplace Zillow showed listings of four LA properties owned by the tech tycoon with an asking price amounting to $62.5 million. The listing on Zillow described the property as multi-property listing, which includes 10947 Chelan, 954 Samara, 955 Samara, and 958 Samara. Due to listing limitations, additional specs on each individual home, as well as insight on the project as a whole, will be made available upon request by qualified buyers. Bloomberg also reported that the Tesla CEO listed two of his Bel Air homes. One of them used to be owned by Willy Wonka actor Gene Wilder. The listing is priced at $9.5 million and declared that whoever buys the home needs to keep it as is. Just one stipulation on sale. "I own Gene Wilder's old house. It cannot be torn down or lose any of its soul," he voiced out on Twitter. His other estate, located at Lower Bel Air, fetched a higher price at $30 million. The property is reported to be overlooking the Bel Air Country Club, with the listing describing the property as built in 1990 and extensively remodeled with large entertaining spaces, high ceilings, and fine finishes. Large master suite with separate dual baths and closets, family wing, two-story library, theater, two-room guest suite, lighted championship tennis court, wine cellar, gym, pool, vast grassy yard, and fruit orchard. Motor court with five-car garage. Charity. In 2002, the Tesla CEO co-founded the Musk Foundation with his brother Kimball. This private foundation is located in Palo Alto, California, and grants support in five areas, namely science and engineering education, renewable research and advocacy, pediatric research, human space exploration research and advocacy, and development of safe artificial intelligence to benefit humanity. Some of the beneficiaries of this foundation are Doctors Without Borders, World Spine Care, and Merman School for Gifted Children. Another aspect Musk spends his money on is funding and donations to various organizations. Worth $2 billion at the time, Musk joined the Giving Pledge back in 2012, which is a campaign that focuses on encouraging extremely wealthy people to donate the majority of their wealth to philanthropic causes. This campaign was founded by Bill Gates and Warren Buffett back in 2010, and so far has 211 signatories for 23 countries across the world. In 2015, he donated the Future of Life Institute a whopping $10 million. The Institute is a nonprofit organization dedicated to ensuring that artificial intelligence is not harmful but beneficial to humanity. The following year, he donated a Tesla stock valued at $255 million to his own foundation, Musk Foundation. Although a lot of it was for good causes, some are pretty questionable in his choice of donations. In 2018, he made over 6 million anonymous donations to the environmental group called the Sierra Club. Musk opted to publicize his donation to the group to offset the donations he made in support of the Republicans, which amounted to $88,000, according to a report by Bloomberg. In 2019, The Guardian also found out through its investigations that he has given more to schools his children attended, as well as a charity run by his brother, a sculpture that was set on fire during the Burning Man Festival Festival in 2013, and a protest group fighting gridlock on Musk's commute to SpaceX, cars, and other automobiles. Obviously, the Tesla CEO also poured money onto cars and automobiles, and in fact, he has quite a few interesting choices of vehicles under his disposal. His first car was a 1978 3201 model, and he also used to own a McLaren F1, which he says he wrecked back in 2000 after buying it for the price of $1 million. But among others in his collection include a rare 1976 Lotus Esprit sports car, which he bought for nearly $1 million in Sotheby's auction back in 2013. This car was the same one used during the filming of one of the James Bond movies, the 1977 release of The Spy Who Loved Me. In the movie, the car transformed into a submarine, and this model also became one of the design influences to one of his creations later on. Aside from the Lotus Esprit, he also has a 1920 Ford Model T, which he says was a gift from a friend, and also a Jaguar Series 1 1967 E-Type Roadster, which he considers as his first love. In a report made by CNBC, these two were the only gasoline-powered cars he has. He shared in a tweet back in 2019 how he mostly drives Tesla Model S performance sedan. Aside from that, the billionaire was also spotted driving the Tesla's Cybertruck in Southern California, which was set to release in 2021. This same model was inspired by the Blade Runner and The Spy Who Loved Me. The release of this automobile will mark it as Tesla's sixth vehicle model and is set to compete with Ford's F-Series. Investment and backing. For someone of his caliber, you'd think Musk would be a frequent stock trader. But on the contrary, he doesn't play the stock market. I think probably one of the biggest misunderstandings is that I actually am not an investor, said Musk during an interview at Music and Tech Conference South by Southwest. He elaborated further by saying, "Sometimes people think I'm an investor or that I invest in things. I actually don't invest in anything," he explains. "In fact, the only public security that I own of any kind is Tesla. Despite Tesla not being profitable in the first few years by missing its production goals repeatedly, it announced fourth quarter results that beat analysts' expectations, bringing the $3.29 billion in revenue versus an expected $3.28 billion back in February 2018. He has been pretty open to the public about how he typically invests money in his own companies, which he dutifully does, as inspired by legendary investor Warren Buffett, who advised, "There's one investment that supersedes all others. Invest in yourself." After Tesla, his other largest holding is in SpaceX, and he shares how he doesn't invest in cryptocurrency either. "I literally own zero cryptocurrency apart from 0.25 BTC that a friend sent me many years ago," Musk tweeted in February 2018. Musk contributed roughly 90% of the $112.5 million in 2018 to his own company, The Boring Company, in a report made by the New York Times. In 2015, he pledged the amount of $1 billion to fund the artificial intelligence research lab, OpenAI, along with other entrepreneurs. Stakes and incentives. According to WealthX, Musk has roughly an accumulated $660 million that came from proceeds from previous salaries, bonuses, investments, dividends, and stock transactions. A vast majority of his net worth is heavily staked in Tesla accounts, which amounts to more than $150 billion, followed by his SpaceX holdings that amount to $15.3 billion, according to WealthX. He's also known to not accept a salary as the CEO of Tesla, but he earned a portion of his massive incentivized pay package that shareholders approved back in 2018 that amounts to a massive multi-billion dollar stock grant. If Tesla can hit more key milestones, the possibility of him earning $50 billion for the next several years is probable, as shared by a source from a meeting held with CNBC. The grant gives Musk $2.6 billion in stock options in 12 tranches that each vest as the company hits key performance milestones over 10 years. Musk needs to hit 12 market capitalization milestones and 16 revenue or earnings before interest, taxes, depreciation, and amortization targets to vest the entire award. Tesla has to reach a market cap of $100 billion for the first tranche to vest, and then each of the the remaining 11 tranches requires an additional $50 billion in market value. In addition to that, there are 16 operational milestones, 8 focused on increasing revenue from $20 billion up to $175 billion, and another 8 targeting adjusted EBITDA milestones ranging from $1.5 billion to $14 billion. Each of the 12 tranches vests when Tesla hits a market cap milestone and one of the two kinds of operational milestones. Throughout all of this, Musk must remain either CEO or executive chairman and chief product officer. The grant is designed to push Tesla toward fulfilling the vision Musk laid out in his master plan, where he outlined a future for Tesla as a fully integrated, sustainable energy company and the mass market electric automaker. And so there you have it, the list on how Elon Musk spends his billions. Of course, let's also take into consideration how he lavishly treats his former wives. He even pays his ex-wife Justine Musk a $20,000 grant monthly, aside from his children's wants and needs. For more content like this, please click like and subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.